KTVU Fox 2 News at 5 starts now.
Today, the SANDIS Construction Company in San Jose donated their supply of safety masks to Valley Medical Center. They say the virus has hit home, that the mother of one of their employees has tested positive for coronavirus. The Trump administration today urged all U.S. construction companies to give their inventories of N95 safety masks to hospitals.